As for Saul, Saul caused havoc, devastation, or chaos, great, to the church. And when I say church, I'm talking about those people who recognize that Jesus is God's last gift to man. Saul went to every house. This is the Acts, what verse is that? Acts 8 and 3, or 2, let me make sure. He went to every house, every. And hailing or hauling men and women. It was not any segregation, no separation, like we try to do today. And committed them in prison. This man.